Welcome all dear students. In this video we are going to discuss the long answer question on the poem Leisure. So Leisure, it is a very beautiful and nice poem written by W.H. Davis. Here it is the image of this great poet W.H. Davis, and this is the introduction that you have to write down in the introductory paragraph of the long answer question. W.H. Davis is a Welsh poet and a writer. The poem Leisure explores the poet's idea of a life well lived should be like. The poet emphasizes that we should have leisure time in our life to enjoy ordinary things. Everybody is completely busy in his day-to-day work. We miss the simple joys and beauty that we can find all around us. The emptiness of life can be destroyed when a person will have leisure time to enjoy the beauty. Dear students, you will have to write down this introductory paragraph before writing the particular answer to this question. So now the question is here. Give the central idea of the poem Leisure. Leisure is a beautiful poem. It is written by W.H. Davis. He is a popular Welsh poet. In this poem, the poet suggests to live happy life. The poet says that we should have leisure time to enjoy ordinary things. Everybody is completely busy in day-to-day work of life. We cannot get the leisure time. We are busy in solving the problems of life. We are totally surrounded by worries and cares. In such condition, we cannot live real life. We are running for material joy only. We should not forget the natural beauty. The emptiness of life can be destroyed by the beauty of nature. The poet has used the images like trees, sheep and cows, squirrel, grass, daylight, sun. These images show how we can enjoy the life. The poet says that we do not have time to watch and enjoy the beauty of nature. It costs nothing, but we need go to the nature. It does not mean to stop working and be idle. Just we need to get some time from daily work to enjoy the small things of life. In this way, W.H. Davis suggests that we should stop for a couple of minutes to appreciate the smaller delights from nature. Okay, dear students, this was all about the long answer question on this poem, and we need to read it many times and have more and more practice on that particular object. Thank you very much.